From NBC News, this is Today with Kathy Lee Gifford and Hoda Kotb.
Every once in a while, we tell you about some extraordinary moments in people's lives that seem so remarkable, they can only be described as a divine coincidence.
Best-selling author Squire Rushnell calls these moments God winks, and he and his beautiful wife, Louise Duart, share these amazing true stories in their new book called The God Wink Effect.
Yes, and we're so happy you two are here.
Good to see your better half over here.
Yeah, I'm trying to hide. You dragged me out of the dark corners.
That's right.
Yeah, who did you wake up with this morning? Which woman?
I have no idea.
I think it was George Burns.
It was George Burns.
We dragged him all the way
from
heaven.
And who's he going to go to bed with tonight?
Could be Joan Rivers. I don't know. If he's lucky.
All righty, so tell us about...
All right, let's get serious, shall we?
Yes, tell us about the new book, because you've done like 8 or 9 of the God Winks books.
Yeah. Well, this is actually the 10th book with God Wink stories in it, The God Wink Effect. And the God Wink Effect is actually the sum of everything that we've learned after 10 and a half years of studying God Winks, reading thousands of letters from people.
Yes.
And one of the things that that happens is that patterns start developing.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And we realize that God Winks rarely, if ever, stand alone.
Oh, that's interesting.
That it's like a stone thrown into a pond.
With the ripple effect.
There is a rippling effect. Uh-huh. God Winks don't just affect you.
Yeah.
They affect many, many other people.
Should we tell them about one of them we have?
Yes. We've shared countless examples, obviously.
Yeah.
This one, tell us this about a Miss Seaman, right? What's this story?
Well, Trish and
she always
Trisha,
wanted a big family.
Yeah. Yeah, she always wanted to have a big family, and she wasn't able to.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she actually had several kids, and then she wanted to have more children, and she wasn't able to medically.
Okay. Yeah, one day she met a woman right in the hospital named Trish.
Yes.
And she had an 8-year-old son. Trish had just gotten the news that her cancer had spread, and as a single mom without a family, Trish needed to find a home for her son Wesley. So just take a look at that God Wink and what resulted.
We invited Trish and Wesley to come to our home and meet our kids. Our children embraced Wesley right away, and this time when Trish asked if we would raise her child, we said yes. But she was deteriorating rapidly. My dear husband said we couldn't let her go to a nursing home. She needed to stay with us. So for the next 5 months, Wesley assimilated into our family, and Trish enjoyed what she said was the best 5 months of her life. As I think back, I'll always remember the wonderful God Winks that fulfilled the needs of two mothers. Trish needed a mother for her son. I longed for one more son to feel settled.
Yeah.
And that's just one example. All the stories are so amazing. And we have a very exciting announcement to make, don't we?
Oh, we do. Yes. These God Wink stories are going to actually be made into a God Winks movie series for the Hallmark Channel.
Yes.
And you are our partner and our host, and you're going to be an actor in these films.
Yes. We're going to shoot the first one this August.
How
exciting. Hopefully for Christmas.
That is awesome.
We're really excited. The Hallmark people are so amazing. Yeah. We're looking forward to it.
And every time we had one of these stories, on, we always had the same thing, like, why can't we watch this in a movie form, or why can't we see it? And now
we're
going
to be able to. Yeah.
How about Louise?
Don't
you just love looking at
Louise, why don't you lead us into the next thing, but as somebody, maybe Barbara Walters.
Oh, if it's Barbara Walters, of course. Well, Squire's new book, The God Wink Effect, is out now. So make sure you buy it. The guy's broke, he needs the money, what can I say? He's old.
Coming up, Ed Sheeran's going to sing for us after this.